Douglas County deputies arrested a daycare provider, Amanda Anderson, for the death of a three-month-old little girl. Investigators say Anderson was issued 5 cease and desist orders through the Department of Human Services before the girl died August 26th. This is still an ongoing investigation. Right now, Anderson is being held on $50,000 bond. Katie Johnston covering Colorado First.